A generator is delivering 25% of power that is capable of delivering to an infinite bus. Okay, what he has given here is, we know that P is equal to P max sine delta, which is going to be delivered to the infinite bus. But out of total power P, it is only capable of delivering 25%. Okay, so this is 0.25 P is equal to P max sine delta naught. Okay, this is, from this we can calculate initial load angle delta naught as 14.47 degrees. Okay, here we have to find maximum load angle, that is delta max. Okay, now if the generator input is doubled, that means generator input has been increased 50%, 0.5 P. okay, this is P max doubled. Calculate the delta max of the system. So 0.5 P max is equal to Pm into sine delta 1. Okay, this is also equal to P max, which is equal to 0.5 sine delta 1. Now from this, what is delta 1 is equal to 30 degrees. Okay, now delta max is given as 180 minus delta 1. So this is equal to 180 minus 30 degrees, that is 150 degrees is the answer. Option D is correct.
Question is, a series RLC circuit has 10 ohm resistance, 60 millihenry inductance, C farad capacitance. At a frequency of 25 Hz, the power factor of the circuit is 45 degrees lead. At what frequency will circuit be resonant? See, we know that tan pi is nothing but XC minus XL by R. So tan 45 is 1. So R equals to XC minus XL. Here XC is 1 by omega C, XL is omega L. Here omega is 2 pi, F is nothing but a given in the equation, that is 25, that is 50 pi. So if we solve like this, that is 1 by omega C minus omega L equals to R, omega square LC 1 minus omega RC, here L known, R known, omega known. This is the only one equation we need to derive it from, we need to derive capacitance from this one. So we will get capacitance equation value as 328 microfarad. So after getting this one, we need to calculate the resonance circuit, that is series RLC circuit. The resonant frequency is 1 by 2 pi under root LC. If we substitute, we will get it as 35.9 hertz. Hence option D is correct. Here the for the network diagram shown in figure, that is KG flip flop, the next state equation is, see, first of all, in order to derive the state equation, we need to derive the truth table for the next state, that is K G S R Q Q plus Q of T plus 1. Here, if K is 0, 0, what about S? If K is 0, both S and R equals to be 0. If both are 0, the previous state is no change in the, and suppose if it is 0 previous state, it is also 0. If it is 1, it is going to be 1. If it is 0, 1, if G is equals to 1, K equals to, if G equals to 1, K equals to 0, from this what we will get? See, this is the complete truth table for this one. So if we look into the next state, suppose if as long as SR is zeros, the output remains as it is. If S equals to 1, output is 1. If S equals to 0, output is 0. If S equals to 1, output equals to 1. If we solve the truth table for the for this one in terms of QKG, that is KGQ. For the QR, this is 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 1 0, this is 1. Here this is 0 block, 1 block, 2 block, 3 block, 4 block, 5 blocks, 6 block, 7 block. So here 1, here is 1, and 6, 7 is also 1. So this and this is this one. So next it Q of T plus 1 equals to K bar Q plus KG. Hence option B is correct.
Bridge converter rectifier, okay, is fed from 220 kilovolts by 110 kilovolts transformer with primary connected to 220 kilovolts. Okay, now this is a transformer. Primary voltage is 220 kilovolts, whereas secondary voltage is 110 kilovolts. Okay, now bridge rectifier is connected to, okay, this is bridge rectifier is connected to secondary of the transformer. This is source voltage Vs is equal to 220 kilovolts. Okay, now he has given commutation angle is 20 degrees. That means this is a rectifier which is having some amount of source inductance. So commutation angle is nothing but an overlap angle which is equal to 20 degrees, and delay angle alpha is 30 degrees. Okay, we have to find output voltage. Okay, V naught, that is average output voltage, it is given as P into V max by 2 pi into sin pi by P cos alpha plus cos alpha plus mu. Okay, this can also be called as V mean. Okay, this is equal to, we know pulse P is equal to pulse number here, since this is bridge converter. Okay, this is having number of pulses equal to 6. Okay, these are 6 thyristors, so 6 times of V max. V max is secondary winding maximum voltage, that is 110 kilovolts into root 2 divided by 2 pi sin pi by P. So this is sin pi by 6 into cos alpha is cos 30 plus cos alpha plus mu is 50 degrees. Okay, from this we will get answer as 112 kilovolts. This is the average output voltage, or you can call it as mean voltage at the output side of the converter. Option D is correct answer.